Alright. See, out of nowhere, this thing picked up music. I don't know why. Like, why the music out of nowhere? You don't want to have music before. Oh, yeah, watch out for those. Train tops. Well, we didn't think you wanted a sniper rifle because engagement distances were so short. Maybe it takes extra power to shoot that far? Maybe. Do you mind? Got like two shots out and then it beep 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 it on me. Oh, I didn't know you were there. Too bad for you. That makes that a lot more useful. Oh my god. So stupidly. This is a hole. This is a hole. Oh yeah, that took all of it. American bloodthirsty bones. Okay, so the scoping takes a lot of power. Only took one shot though. That's true.
Enemy checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements.
don't see anything. Well, the one guy. But... Maybe I get a chance to get my rackets back. Oh yeah, that's true. What the fuck? I'm kind of upset about that, but whatever. All right, you fucking douches. Usually that's a one-hit kill. No, I just... Come on. We'll do it right. Jump to your death and cause a whole bunch of fucking problems. That was further back than I thought. It was after I'd killed them with this, and I threw this here, but they'd respawned. How interesting. Though, I guess that could have been a new wave? There was another rocket guy. Rocket guy who was dead over here before. This guy. His ammo that I should have been able to pick up right here. Whatever. I don't care. I just didn't expect it. Thought it was just gonna be the one guy. Gun actually has to be mounted. this while.
Think I'll find a spot where I can drop you off closer to the nautical wagon.
Head
on
shit!
To the interior at point. An exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there.
Switch. Wasn't expecting another bit of fucking armor in here. Especially since there wasn't when I looked over the railing.
September 23rd.
Fucking would have been a stupid way to die. Oh, you have to. I think 60 is my 160 is my full life. Okay, let's. Climb your hi. Nice you.
Think fast, you foul fucking Frankenstein!
Ah!
I'm gonna have you dying on me, Blasco! Jump in!
What? Are you sure? I've come so far. Wait, are you just gonna drop me somewhere else?
No, I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bona fide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, you know, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that.
You know, this might be...
All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Reload. There might be a special scene because I went with I used his thing during his timeline. Because I wouldn't have normally been able to get in here. Should have just put the checkpoint. I suppose put the checkpoint here in case I didn't make the stupid way to die. The jumping is the hardest part. Oh my god. I mean, Battletoads. Come on. Get in here, Jesus.
You know, I've seen a few things over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bona fide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, you know, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that.
I always had ammo.
All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
How did I do that? I must have killed the rocket guy first. God damn it. You know, this is somewhat annoying because.
Alright, Blasco, back to work. Get out!
I have to watch this speech. Okay. God damn it! It's to kill fuckers. Should have killed the dog. Fuck you!
Okay. All right, Blasco. Back to work. Get out.
Oh, what a stupid thing! Oh! All I had to do was jump out? And now the enemies are gone? You stupid game. Can't stay in the helicopter at my leisure, but fucking... Get out of the helicopter, or we'll get you out of the helicopter. Okay. I thought you were a rocket guy. Well, I guess they have machine guns too. I'm getting a little irritated. Not quite doing this correctly. What the fuck is this? This is so stupid. Okay, no more of that. Some of this now. This is the LKW. You know, I totally forgot about that. Get out of the helicopter, we'll drag you down with the dog. And you'll regret not getting out of the helicopter as instructed. I hate shit like that, I don't know if you noticed. That dog isn't around anymore. So, let's go to nature. Stupid dog! So angry! Dead. One rocket. In some games, every so often you like jump and you'll hit an object and the collision will bounce you away. Maybe that's realistic, but that. It's a stupid
way to die.
Ah, as was prophesied. My ankles. My goddamn cankles! Let's see if this guy dies in one shot this time. Because I have it upward. Maybe I hit it behind him. Might have been it. So. How'd that do? Mostly good. Mostly good.
Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Lunar Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Okay. What equipment? I never get equipment. You guys always stick me with a knife and you're like, good luck. Well, I guess you give me a pistol. Okay, well, we're in space. We're headed to space. One of the two. Willkommen auf dem Mond. So shiny.
Willkommen in der Mondbasis 1. Ich bin
Oh, I guess I always start out with my laser cutter. That is my most special equipment, I guess. Vending machines don't work in space either. Mixing stuff out on there. What are you doing? You're taking a report. Fine. What are you, like, checking the crates for contaminants? I guess. Oh, I get to go out there later. Maybe.
What's up, dog? How can you tell friend or foe?
Are you living or dead? I don't know. At what point of removing your body are you no longer you? How much of your body do you remove?
Willkommen auf dem Mond, Chefwissenschaftler. Glückwunsch zu Ihrer Beförderung. Aus Ihrem Vorgänger habe ich mir nie viel gemacht. Bitte gehen Sie durch das Röntgengerät.
X-ray machine. Oh, are you gonna tell me about the thing in my brain? That'd be great. Alright, I remember you. And you. What about you? Over there. Huh. Why would they do it that way? Excuse me! Just a research. But from the other side. Really? Is this cool? Like, can I? Do you guys care? I'll just wait just to see.
Okay, der Chef ist ein Schachtler. Wusstest du, dass der Chef ist ein Schachtler Weißmüller ersetzt wurde?
I'm sciencing, bitches! This is what scientists do. They crawl around in the luggage ducts. Noted. Picking up golden canes. Oh, why would you change?
Charlie.
Why would you change?
Do you read?
Are you shitting me?
Seth, can you boost the signal? I'm Gorbic. Can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
I don't! You just gave away your cover!
The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
I suppose you could argue that they'll know since I'm armed. Jump. Thank you. Fine. Argument valid. Use another handy dandy grenade. So, what's open from this? Does it really? Hi. Don't worry about me. one in the glass.
Entdeckung! Los!
You guys got nothing, by the way. Oh! Of course! Yeah, let me just, Alright. Now that we're not being assholes. What the fuck would you make the wall out of that? Jump. I suppose I'm also too fat to fit through there. Oh, it's a white space pistol. Everything's laser powered now. Except for the pistol. Attention intruder, we know that you're here, and we also know that this is the wrong accent. You shall be killed on the moon.